40 grad Celsius on CPU temperature, motherboard temperature 35 34, CPU fan RPM revolution per minute. Hardware monitor boot, boot option, Western Digital cover, hardware BBS priorities, fast boot, minimizes your computer's boot time option, disable fast boot, fast when selecting fast, it is not allowed to boot from an USB storage device, ultra fast, there are few restrictions, only supports Windows 8 UEFI operating system. You will not be able to enter UEFI setup by using keyboard. The only way to enter UEFI setup is clear CMOS or run restart UEFI. If you are using an external graphic card, the WebIOS must support UEFI GOP in order to boot. CSM enable to launch the compatibility super module Windows 8 64-bit security exit save changes and daytime. No. Share memory auto. Share memory. Primary graphic adapter, PCI Express. On board. On board. Time. Here is time. On the left bottom corner, Wednesday 2/19/2014. I click it on it. Now we can change. Today we have April last day 13:34 and time is 16:48 PM. Okay. Yes. Correct. The time and date has changed. Now we can exit and install some operating systems changes. Exit. Save configuration. Save changes and exit setup. Yes. Reboot or select proper boot device. Okay, I can install Linux system. This is the best option that I have. 64 bits Linux. Now can I turn off Zero watt. This Bezu is very good, economic and energy efficient. So this mini PC I can, or I wish, install here on this, on the back of this BenQ monitor. Here I have four holes for screw. System is VASA VESA. Bye bye, and thank you for watching.